By order, the London Immigration Committee.
Father, my ticket to leave, a list of fine blessings, provisions I'll need. I must have a box stowed in the hold, a bag full of articles I'll use while aboard. Packed in each trunk, there's two gowns made of stuff, aprons and soap for three-quarter length coat, stockings and handkerchiefs, ribbons and brides. Father, my father, we sail in 10 days. I'll be bound for New South Wales. You'll be bound. Father and father away. Father, oh father, can the workhouse assist with a pint metal pot and these clothes on my list? Perhaps a fine lady would be willing to give 12 yards of calico and some pretty blueprint, 4 yards of flannel, 2 pair of shoes, a bonnet, a shawl, a nice spoon and fork, a new pewter plate, 1 pair of stays. Father, my father, we still have 10 days.
Benevolent persons with a humanitarian concern for the plight of the poor may wish to contribute clothing or funds for the free female immigrants who are about to sail for New South Wales. Yes. Oh, thank you. All subscriptions, thank you very much, for these humane purposes may be directly forwarded to the Lady Soliciting Committee for several parishes. So, thank you.
The better they are supplied with good, plain, useful clothes, the more to their advantage in the colony.